Paleolithic age was succeeded by Mesolithic age. Next, we want to learn about Mesolithic age. Mesolithic age is also known as Middle Stone Age. During the Paleolithic age, they used rough stone tools, but in the Mesolithic age, they sharpened the stone tools and small stones were used as tools. Though that is also known as Microlith. The stone tools used during the Mesolithic age is known as Microlith. That means small and sharpened stone tools were used by the early man during this period. And with the help of this, they kill the animals, protect themselves from the attack of animals. They dig the tubers. They hunt the animals with the help of this Microlith stone tools. Let us look the Neolithic age. Neolithic age is also known as New Stone Age. During the Neolithic age, early human beings used polished and sharpened stone tools. In the Paleolithic age, they used rough stone tools. In the Mesolithic age, they used small and sharpened stone tools. But in the Neolithic age, they used polished and sharpened stone tools. Then, what are the features of Neolithic age? What are the developments happened in the Neolithic age? First one, they engaged in farming. They started cultivation. The Paleolithic and Mesolithic age, cultivation was not started, but here in the Neolithic age, they started cultivation. Jute, wheat, rice, they cultivated, and they also cultivated the fruits and vegetables. Then they developed shelters. In the Paleolithic age, they wandered here and there. They don't have any houses, but in the Neolithic age, they developed shelters. They made houses with the straws and mud. By using straws and mud, they made houses. And the Neolithic age, they tamed animals. The Paleolithic age, the people were very much afraid of animals. But here, they domesticated animal or they tamed animals. First animal, dog. Dog was the first animal they tamed during the Neolithic age. They made pots with their hands. And they invented wheels. To invent the wheel, first they used the trunk of trees. They cut the trunk of trees, and this trunk in round shape, it is very easy to move through the rough surface. Later, they made cart by using this, and the human beings itself pulled the cart. And then they used the animals to pull this cart. So, by the invention of wheel, the people were able to move from one place to another to travel, and they were also used this bullock cart or vehicles to move the loads from one place to another to exchange the goods. It helps them. During the Neolithic age, they began to eat cooked food. They cooked the food and ate, and the settled life started. The people, they moved near the river valleys and they started cultivation and they made houses there and settled life started, and a family developed during the Neolithic age. These were the main features of Neolithic age. That means in the Neolithic age, they used polished and sharpened stone tools. They engaged in farming. They developed shelters. They tamed animals. They made pots. They invented wheels. Began to eat cooked food and settled life started during the Neolithic age. So is it clear for you children? According to the weapons and implements used by the early man, the Stone Age was classified into three: Paleolithic age, Mesolithic age and Neolithic age. What type of weapons were used in the Paleolithic age? Rough stones were used, and in the Mesolithic age, microlith or sharpened and small tools were used, and the Neolithic age, they used polished and sharpened stone tools. And Paleolithic age, they don't have any settled life. Agriculture did not start at that time. They did not cook food at that time. But when they reached the Neolithic age, they settled life started. They started cooking the food and they made shelters, they made houses. Great changes occur in the life of man from Paleolithic age to the Neolithic age. Children, next we can learn about a transition period from Stone Age to metal age. Stone age to metal age, and this age is known as Chalcolithic age. Chalcolithic is derived from the Greek word chalcos and lithos. Chalcos means copper and lithos means stone. So this age is also known as copper stone age. And during this period, human beings used both copper and stone as the weapons and tools. And the copper is harder than that of stone. They made implements, tools, weapons by using both this copper and stone. Clear? Compared to stone, this copper was easier to sharpen and mold, and it is very convenient to use. Copper weapon is very convenient to use, and it is harder than that of stone. Later, man developed tin, and they mixed tin with the copper, and they produced an alloy called bronze. What is the spelling of bronze? B-R-O-N-Z-E. How they formed this bronze? By mixing tin with the copper. And the bronze was harder than that of copper. And by the invention of this bronze, they made tools and weapons with the bronze. And this age is known as Bronze Age. This age is known as Bronze Age. Then, during the Bronze Age, great changes occurred in the life of man. That means, with the help of this bronze, it is harder than copper and stone. They made tools and implements, different types of weapons for agriculture purpose. And agriculture developed a lot during the Bronze Age. Agriculture production increased, and the people settled near the river valleys. They got enough water for the agriculture purpose, and agriculture increased a lot. Then there was a drastic changes in the field of agriculture. Then what they do with the agriculture product? The surplus products were stored by them. Children, next we can observe the features of Bronze Age. What are the main features of Bronze Age? They invented bronze weapons and tools, and with the help of this, agriculture improved a lot. Production increased during the Bronze Age. Agriculture production increased. The surplus of agriculture products were stored by them, and they also exchanged the products to far off places. They exported the products, and in the public places they exchanged the products. Cattle rearing. They reared the cattle like cow, goat. Weaving developed during the Bronze Age. And barter system also developed. What is meant by barter system? Exchanging goods for goods. That means a fisherman exchanges fish, and he bought pots from the potman. Like that, exchanging goods for goods is known as barter system. Barter system developed during the Bronze Age, and trade developed in far off places. Trade developed, internal trade and maritime trade developed during the Bronze Age, and transportation developed. Then, in order to control all these activities, administration was formed during the Bronze Age. Then, invention of art of writing is a major improvement during the Bronze Age. Invention of art of writing. Children, let us compare the life of the men during Paleolithic and Neolithic age. First one, food gatherers. Food gatherers means they don't cultivate food. They wandered through the forest and they ate fruits, vegetables, tubers, like that. But here in the Neolithic age, they were food producers. Second one, nomadic existence. That means the Paleolithic men, they live like nomads. They move from one place to another for food and for shelter. But in the Neolithic age, they have settled existence. They started a settled life. Next, the Paleolithic age, they lived in caves or branches of trees. They have shelter and they lived near the caves or branches of trees. But in the Neolithic age, they made huts using straws and muds. Then, what about the clothes of Paleolithic age? In the Paleolithic age, they use animal skin, bark of trees or leaves as clothes. But in the Neolithic age, they started cultivation, they cultivated jute and cotton, and they made clothes with jute and cotton. Next, In the Paleolithic age, they were afraid of animals, but in the Neolithic age, they domesticated animals. And the main difference is that in the Paleolithic age, they used rough stone tools, but in the Neolithic age, they used sharper and polished stone tools. Is it clear for you? That is, in the Paleolithic age, they were food gatherers. In the Neolithic age, food producers. Here, they have nomadic existence. Here, settled existence. Shelters means they lived in caves, branches of trees. But here, they constructed huts using straws and mud. And their main clothes, they don't have any clothes. They used animal skin and bark of trees or leaves for this purpose to cover the body. And here they have clothes with jute and cotton. And next, they were afraid of animals, but in the Neolithic age, they domesticated animals. Then rough stones were used during the Paleolithic age, and sharper and polished stone tools were used during the Neolithic age. Children, let us summarize this lesson. First, we have learned about the Stone Age, and then we have learned the divisions of Stone Age, that means Paleolithic Age, Mesolithic Age and Neolithic Age. Paleolithic Age, this division, how this division happened according to the stone tools, according to the peculiarity of the stone tools used by them. That means in the Paleolithic Age, they used rough stone tools. In the Neolithic Age, polished and sharpened stone tools. And the Mesolithic Age, they used small and sharpened stone tools. Next, after that, we have learned about Chalcolithic Age, that is the period from Stone Age to Metal. That copper is the first metal used, and Chalcolithic Age is the period they used both copper and stone tools. This period is also known as copper stone tools. And next, we have learned Bronze Age, that is by mixing the tin with the copper, they produced alloy called bronze. And they made stone weapons by using this bronze, and this age is known as Bronze Age.